Millions of people worldwide are affected by arterial fibrillation, the most common heart rhythm disturbance, which undetected can lead to stroke and even death. One in every four adults over the age of 40 is at a risk of developing arterial fibrillation, making them 5 times more likely to have a stroke. But there is some good news. You might ask, how does it exactly work?
The concept is very simple. Mobile is just a monitor here for you, nothing else. You don't need an internet connection, you don't need any Bluetooth technologies. It's very, very simple. The electric current of your body is converted by this device into ultrasonic frequency, which goes through the microphone of the instrument, and it records the ECG. Once this it is recorded on the mobile, you can save it, or you want to send the mail to your doctor, or you want to take a printout. There's all possibilities are there in this particular device.
So as long as you hold the device near the microphone, it works. This means that you can use the same AliveCor heart monitor with multiple phones and tablet devices if you want. But measuring your ECG only via electrical signals may not always produce the most accurate results.
More than ECG, when I say it, you know, it tracks your symptoms, basically. You can track your symptoms in this particular app, which is like, you know, alcohol, if you're taking alcohol or caffeine, or palpitation is there, shortness of breath is there, have you slept properly or not. All those things can be recorded, and you can keep a track of this for a healthy heart.
So if you wish to proactively assess and manage your heart health on a regular basis, then the AliveCor Heart Monitor has been designed for you. Clinically proven for its effectiveness, the Heart Monitor has been FDA approved and is available in India for a tag price of Rs. 6,999.